animosity between Roman and Bray Wyatt has been boiling for years.
If there is someone Roman Reigns wants to vanquish from WWE, it's the leader of the Wyatt family.
And there have been so many times Roman was so close to glory and Bray Wyatt ripped it from Reigns' hands.
They have clashed with their brothers at their sides, but now it's one-on-one. The big dog and the eater of worlds. A relentless assault from Reigns.
No telling where or when this will end.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
He'll be lucky if this is the worst he suffers in the cell.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
And again, yet another counter. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You got
to
do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
Oh, stomping away.
Powerbomb planted. Elbow drop. Nice sliding clothesline finds its mark.
In my opinion, Bray Wyatt has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
He's lost much of his early confidence.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Driven down face first.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
What impact!
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Oh, again!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Overhead belly to belly. The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
But is it enough to defeat Wyatt here?
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Let's check this out again, Corey.
So effective, Cole.
Jigger on the two.
And there's the cover.
Wyatt, what a match. Here is your winner, Roman.